step three, you'll go ahead and get the crossbar, and then you can just find the text, face it towards you, and then you can simply slide it in on top. And there's notches on each side for you to align. Once that's pushed in, you get the frame lock, get underneath the lip, and then you can hold this with your left hand and then push and swipe up. And that's it. And that's exactly how you replace your new Scuba Pro Solara lenses.